So what is a retreat? What is a retreat on balance? Well, the idea being that it's Friday night, Saturday morning and afternoon, Sunday morning and afternoon, you're going to receive a link to go and watch a 2-minute video. You're going to learn a basic principle based around Tai Chi and balance. And then you're going to be asked to try and apply that to the rest of your day. Now, I'm going to give you a few examples of how you can apply it, but I'm hoping you might come up with some your own. I'm hoping that some of you are going to come back onto the site and leave a comment on whether or not you found something better to do, whether it didn't or did work for you, whether or not you applied it in a different situation altogether. And from this experience, from the weekend, we'll learn much more about the concept of balance and how we can apply it in our lives. Because it's all well and good learning one particular move in Tai Chi in order to improve your physical balance. And that is something we're going to look at. But it would be really great if we can apply these ideas to the rest of our lives. So that's what we're going to be looking at, not just physiological balance, not just the tendons and ligaments and joints, but we're also going to look at a more collective idea of balance. What does that mean to us socially, mentally, physically? I think I've mentioned that one. Not financially, I don't know how to apply it in those. But if you've got any ideas, let me know. So that's what we're going to be doing. Then sign up for it. You'll get all the information sent to you before, during, and afterwards, and hopefully together we will learn something interesting about how to apply Tai Chi outside the confines of the form and the normal structures we learn in the classrooms.